are you doing today, young lady?
I'm just fine, Sheriff. Thanks for asking.
Now we're just going to finish reading us a great story.
I love that story.
We're commuting to leave, Mrs. What was your name again?
Mrs. T. I know it's a hard one to remember. Come along, children, and where are those rascals brought to? Red, John's son, children, we have to go. Sorry, Miss T. We're at the bakery watching the bacon make some cookies.
And look, he gave us some. He felt sorry for us.
Oh, really? Did you use the poor orphan routine again? Oh, my goodness. You two are too much.
We're committing to leave, Mrs. T. Want to keep you.
I am sure you wouldn't. I bet you always have the needs of others as your best interest. Bye for now, Bella. Ta-ta, Sherry. Do have a good day, won't you? Bye, Bella. See you later.
Later, alligator. After my crocodile. Bye, Jimmy.
Bye.
Bella, wait. We're working on socializing.
Oh, I believe we are. Do have a good day, won't you?
Why never? How rude. Just because she is beautiful doesn't mean she can see me this way. Unbelievable. Doesn't she know who I am?
Maxine, this is absolutely unacceptable behavior from